There was a third force that involved in the Kokoda, and that force was not the Australians, not the Japanese, not the Americans, but was the jungle.
Let's begin to tell our story of the war. Papua New Guineans were not just carriers, they were also soldiers.